show,
Melania.
Melania last week. She's really very nice.
Oh yeah, I know, yeah.
Yeah, she comes across very nice, very down to earth.
Fern, look at Gigi.
She
scrolled down her side.
She asked her about Donald's hair. She said it's real. Sometimes she cuts it, she said herself. He likes it, she said.
It actually came out pretty good.
And then the worst, he thinks it looks good.
Anybody that I hate,
and I've had some people do some really bad things to me over the years.
Bravo. Oh, God, don't read that crap.
Cable video. This is Verizon, right?
No, this is Cablevision. They support their favorite. It's the same as I got.
For this picture, I just
have to get it. It's still 62 degrees in Jersey.
You know what it says sometimes? There may be a problem with one or more network adapters. What does that mean on your computer? This comes up every once in a while.
Oh no, she got all the computer notes.
Does it mean the server doesn't have a listing for the website domain?
That's just the website's having a problem that you're trying to go to. The site you're probably trying to go to was having a problem. Like, what were you trying to go to? Do you remember?
It's not that I recall. This is when I turned on the computer.
Because it was probably already pointing to a site, and the site wasn't working.
Now, another thing is this. All these things come up. Adobe Flash Player.
Adobe.
Would you like to install?
You could say yes if you could say yes if you want to that.
So
that's Adobe, the thing like when you display videos and stuff. It's the software.
Yes or no?
You could say yes.
There may be a problem with one or more network adapters. Java auto update. Now, what is Java? Is all the time.
Java is software that runs on the computer. Do you always do your Java updates or no? Do you get the Java?
I get them way too often.
Do you hit yes to them then or no?
Sometimes.
But when I click on that, it's going to go very, very slow.
Yeah, because it's doing an update. It takes like a half hour sometimes.
But it's all the time flashing, Chris.
What?
If you don't do it.
Yeah, you don't have... Oh, look at it.
Sometimes you cancel it or you ignore it.
In other words, I should click on it when it
comes. You can click yes or no if you want. You don't have... You could skip it and say no. Or you could...
It says the security on my computer is very low.
So you could do, if it says update, you could hit yes to update it. Did John commit to a date? To go out and visit Kitty?
He John committed to a date to get married, never mind how to see Kitty.
Gigi!
Next year.
Gigi! Gigi!
Do you ever watch the poker on TV, Frank?
Gigi!
Yeah.
Look what I have.
Oh, he's out. The old geezer. This guy's in his 80s.
Oh, that's their thing.
Yes, a quarter of the USA are gay and a quarter are heterosexual relations with women.
So 50% of them are good.
Yeah. What the hell is this?
Thousands of priests are in
illicit
relationships.
Jeez. She's snubbing us.
She's a traitor.
Look at that.
Yeah, what else?
works.
What else? Security disabled. What does that mean?
What? I don't know. I have to see where it's coming up.
That means there's no security on the computer. Is that
what? Yeah, but I don't know where you're getting that message.
That's what it says on my, you know, where... you know when you look at the computer when it shows you where the signal is and all that?
Right.
On there.
It says security's disabled?
Yeah.
You want to enable it. Does it give you an option to hit enable?
I
have
no idea. I wouldn't know how to do it.
Another
thing is a new version of Verizon Toolbar is available.
You don't have to do that. That's garbage. You can skip
you want
that.
To upgrade.
You could say no on that. That's garbage. Look at she's a traitor.
Look at this.
Look at leaning against Frank.
You want to go home with Kitty and Frank tomorrow?
She's a traitor.
She heard that Charlie was staying with him.
Oh yeah, she's probably trying to.
Oh, look at the eyes.
She's probably trying to suck up.
If you forgot your password, we do not have a contact information to help you recover your account.
Don't give any kind of information like that. That could be a scam.
Please add another email address.
No, that could be a scam. Skip that. Look at her, she's
the last stuff I don't do when I don't know what it is.
What is this guy, George?
Aww.
Why?
Fern, look at Gigi.
Is there nothing else on?
Gigi, you're a traitor.
Training?
You're a traitor, Gigi.
Is it raining, you said?
Yep.
She's done going out for the night.
It says Christine called my name before.
I hope the windshield wiper was working.
See, I have to see if you're the default or the neighbor's the default.
Did they try them before that?
The security disabled called my name before.
One side is the driver's or passenger side is not there.
Oh my god.
Not this week, maybe the next week. You want us to come visit?
Yeah, okay.
Dad, you want to go in one day for lunch? Not this week, but the next? My last week off. For us to start that brutal 18 hours a week.
Heather.
What about Heather?
Oh yeah, the domain name server, DNS, is not reachable. The domain name server does not have a listing on the website domain.
What was that again? That just means that the website that
Carol
your computer
Burnett.
Was trying to pull
she
up isn't working. It might be something that you typed in, like, you know, if you did like www.google and you spelled Google wrong, it's not a valid website. But it might have been whatever it was, however, I don't know. It depends on what you're going to do. It has to be a typo or something.
This is a bold flash player.
Mom, she's old.
She is old.
Would you like to install it now?
Adobe, yeah. You could do Adobe Flash Player. You could say yes to that.
Because it's usually from emails that come in from overseas.
No, but if Adobe just comes up on the screen, you could update it. Not through an email. Only if it comes up when you're trying to open a video or something. But not through anything through an email that you don't know who it's from, don't do it.